surprises. On the count of 3, 2, and 1.